Welcome to another video. It's Emma Rothfeld,
y'all.
And we have Arena here today. Joining us. Ready. I'm really glad. Really glad because if I found one of these guys, there's probably more animals. It must be like breeding season for like all the good animals. There's probably gonna be like, might have like a bunny or something in the next nature video. But right now we have a ringneck. He's not keen on biting, as you can see. Have you, buddy? Thank you. Can I put you in my hand? Thanks. But they are very small reptiles. These are reptiles. And this guy, I guess he's not really slimy. Oops, sorry. They can slither out of your hands. They're a lot more slithery than you think. I mean, really. They're really small. And how you can tell the ringneck is because of that ring around his neck. You can see that? Sorry, he's like, he goes out tonight. He's probably going to go hunting for beetles. It's pretty cute little reptile type animal. So, yep. Pretty cute. The only snake you want to pick up is a ringneck. You shouldn't pick up any other snake unless it's like a garden snake. What's that? But, that's really all I have for today. Just got a ringneck. This place is a little messy right now because an animal came in and knocked everything. Don't know. We have a lot of animals around here. As you can tell because I have a ringneck right now. So, yeah, that's really all for today's video. It's a ringneck. I was going to call this a cane toad until we realize that a cane toad is poisonous, and we thought it spread its stink poison gland, but it didn't, luckily. And we ran away from that thing. But we're not poisoned because it didn't even pop it. And also, we shut our mouths and noses so it couldn't get in. That's how you get the poison. If a poison sprays like up, what you want to do is hold that. Sorry, camera. Sorry, people. Very dark. That's all I have for today. This is ringneck. That's really everything. Bye. Oh, and also they're really good for practice for catching bigger snakes. How you want to catch a ringneck? So you want to get them by their body like this. Then you got them. And when a bigger snake, you want to catch them like right there. Like on the head, but he doesn't like it, so we're just gonna let him go. Yeah. Then we're going around. You're going to crack. Oh, look at that guy. Hunting for beetles, aren't you? Cool. So that's really all I have for today. If you enjoyed this video, please click the thumbs up or thumbs down. If you don't like snakes, I can understand that. I'm gonna put a warning probably. Because some people do not like snakes. You can see that beetle just flew by. Oh! Whoa. That beetle scared me. Beetles are not very scary though. They just whack into the concrete making a noise. That's probably how they hunt the ringnecks. And that's really all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye!